You're only line. They're off. Follow Me Dot just walked out of the gate. Fast start for Cindy Cotta from the inside, who goes straight out to the early lead. Backstairs Gossip away, running in second. Color Me Kitten is out third to the inside, just in behind the leaders. And then it's Forest Pegasus outside of a Baney. On the rail, Elusive Wonder Girl, We Roses after that. Then it's Twin Kisses, Pearl de Vere on the far outside. Three lengths more back to Saratoria, Regal Melodies after that. And far behind is Follow Me Dot. 22-1 was the opening quarter as the field moves around the far turn, where Cindy Cotta leads by a length. Backstairs Gossip, second on the outside. Color Me Kitten is third along the rail. Break of another three. Then Pearl de Vere running in fourth, saving all the ground with five lengths to make up. And then comes Elusive Wonder Girl to the outside, and they're into the stretch. And it's Cindy Cotta, who's been there all the way, a 60-1 long shot, trying to hold on for another furlong. Color Me Kitten, though, edging up alongside now. Elusive Wonder Girl is closing in, too. Color Me Kitten heads Cindy Cotta on the outside. Elusive Wonder Girl. The three of them come down to the wire, and it's going to be either Elusive Wonder Girl or Color Me Kitten. Cindy Cotta, good third, then Backstairs Gossip. The other trifecta, 712, paid $254.15. The superfecta, $1723, $2,299.50. Superfecta, actually 7123, paid $3,410.70. Pick 3, 761, 6310, 767, 30220. The pick 4, $527. Race 6 offers daily double exacta trifecta, superfecta.